not misbetting. On stage, we have 8 numbers. 6 of them have the letters that spell out winner. The other 2 are zonks. You're going to take turns picking numbers. If you pick a letter, you stay in the game. If you pick a zonk, you're eliminated. Now, the person who picks the last letter to complete winner without hitting a zonk wins. I have here 2 envelopes. One has a $50 bill. One has a $100 bill. If you pick the $100 bill, you go first. Dale and I picked you first. You get first pick.
Let's celebrate.
Okay, gotcha. Yeah. Let's take a look inside your envelope, Dale.
Yeah, money.
$50. So, we're going to look in the other one. So it must be the 100 was Miss Betty. All right, so, Miss Betty, you get first pick, ma'am. Hit it. 2, number 2. N. Dale.
Number 5.
Number 5.
5 to stay alive.
There we go, an I. Miss Betty, before you pick again, I will offer you $500 to not pick. What do you say? Let's go, ma'am. So I'll offer you $1,000 to not pick.
Away!
You're away?
Away, we keep going.
Let's go.
We're going. Number 8. Number 8.
We are going. We are going. We are going back to our seats. Darren, thanks for playing, my friend. Give a big round of applause. So, Miss Betty, you're halfway there. 3 letters, 1 zonk. I will offer you $1,000 right now to stop.
I'll try again. Seven.
7. Eve. We'll offer you $2,000 right now. You are 2 letters away. 1 zonk. I'll offer you $2,000 to stop.